These newly built red brick homes have been dubbed the ugliest bungalows in Britain, and have even been compared to a prison, after they sprung up in a suburban borough. The 12 terraced homes are made up of 20 feet high solid brick slabs and come with just two tiny front windows, encouraging local residents to dub them the Crematorium. Neighbours of the new development in Dagenham, Essex claim the awful buildings are a blot on the landscape and overshadow the picturesque neighbouring property, a Grade II listed registry office where couples often tie the knot. Retired printer Terry Boughen, 74, who has lived in the area for 52 years, said, "This is the absolutely worst thing that's ever been done in this area. Those things are meant to be bungalows, but they're as high as a two-story house. Everyone keeps asking what factory they are building. If they're not Britain's ugliest homes, they're definitely Britain's ugliest."